at Laingholm Baptist Church. I'm here with James. James is going to tell us a bit about what Laingholm Baptist Church offers the community for your newcomers, so you get to know some of the things that you can get involved in. Hi, James.
Kia ora, Bronwyn. Look, thanks, and great to be talking to you, whoever you are in the community. So I'm just like you. I live just around the road in Laingholm, have done so moving up from Christchurch 20 years ago with young kids, and Laingholm Baptist Church has been a part of our lives. So some of the things that have existed forever and still exist in what we do, we have programs for young kids from primary school and intermediate school right up into youth, which is fantastic. And then we have a program for mums and babies, so which is called Mainly Music. So we do kind of singing and songs, and that's just 1 hour a week in the mornings. In fact, it's just finished. We have an op shop, so you can get things from the op shop really cheap, and it's just like a gold mine, a treasure trove. And then, we have other things that we do, like providing meals for people when they're not so well. And you don't need to be a member of the church. It's just kind of like, hey, if you need something, it's what the church should be, here for you.
Lovely open door policy, so pop in and see any of them. And, you know, Friday club for the kids, so there's a walking school bus. Are they still doing the walking school bus?
Most of them get down here themselves since COVID. there's less parents available at the moment to do that sort of thing, so most of them find their way down here. But yeah, the program's going.
Easy walk, one side of the road, all the way down.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, Friday afternoon program for that, and the Mainly Music. I took my kids to that as well, a really good morning outing for little ones. But yeah, touch base with James if you want to get involved in the church in any way.
And Sundays. Sundays are always good. We do still do a service on a Sunday, so you're welcome to that as well. And we have facilities for hire if you're looking for it to do something.
That's great. Thank you so much, James.
Cool.